So because it's been obviously used as a pick apart, there is oil pissing out, and by slowly bringing the stabilizer up, at least we're going to be able to transport it as without being oversized. Do it again, Ange. Just watch out, it's going to have some pressure on it. Yep, nice and slow. We only need another